it's about this movement within the Republican Party and the Tea Party movement to sort of refashion conservatism. And I will vocally and publicly oppose it.